Hey guys, welcome back to Mortal Kombat X. Today, we're just gonna keep on... Wait, I just realized I haven't recorded in a while. So I got up to Quan Chi in the next boss level. Right here. So I'm just gonna upgrade one of my stuff really quick. Koi. Inbox. Oh, faction membership. 10,000. Oh, I can get Sonya Blade now. I can finally get rid of the trooper. So, free gift. Oni? Oh, okay. So, let's see. I'm on the final battle with Quan Chi. I want Sonya to get some XP first, so changing him out. Warlock Quan Chi, and let's start this. Testikill, oh my god. Love this one. Can't let Quan Chi die, so. Oh my god, I just realized this was the... This is the Bojutsu form. Oh my god! I thought he was gonna use a special attack. Just nasty. Holy shit, this is the first time an enemy used an attack on me. Hit girls. Why did you have to reanimate her? 8,000 per hit? The hell? Four? Oh my fucking god! I just witnessed the most damage in Mortal Kombat. Wait. Holy shit. That just reached 49,000 damage, if I saw correctly. I don't know why, but Yamshash music is fun. Ooh, gold characters. So, Art Kick, level this up. I'm gonna get Stun Ring. Kenshi, some of his stuff that he needs. Seriously? Telekinetic Master. Okay, let's go. Deep Freeze. can tell why they kept Reptile level 10. Rising Blade. Just keep on. Go, Revenant Sub Zero. You cannot run. Holy shit. Do you just rip out his spleen? Actually did decent damage. Telestrike. Holy shit, no. Oh, I expected that to do more damage. I wonder when his head will break. I wonder how they survive all those injuries. Abraham in The Walking Dead, Damon last two blows. Oh fuck, I didn't even get to use Rising Sword. Sonya. Oh no. Doomblade. Oh God. That really did anything. All right, we're dead. Get the fuck out. Right before you hit him in the nuts. Yeah, I saved you. Let's play some multiplayer. Hey, I'll see when I can get Katana. Just three more souls. Three more souls. Let me check my log. See what I can do. Normal battle. Alright, let's do this. Dude, this guy's weak. You did not hit me without permission. Bitch, you do not kick me. Time to die. Kuna. Nope. Is Reptile the only one that actually hit me? You suck. Right. All right, time to get Katana. No, not Sub-Zero. I said Katana. So now all I need is Master of Souls, Ermac, and Tanya. Just still stuck in this door. I will eventually get her. Moonfall Katana. So, I'm gonna upgrade her a bit. Yes! 999! No. What I don't like about Katana is that sometimes her attacks don't fully, you know, kill her enemies. You wanna go, bitch? The hell? Oh, come on, I don't have enough money. This could be really easy. 100% damage, bitch. Right, watch out for the level 27 Saurian. Which I could just kill. Very easily. Let's just do one more quick battle. You don't hit girls, Kano. Now going to get the special attack that doesn't really fail on me. Let's just see how much damage this does. Yep, this one actually kills them. That scream, though. Cooper steals the crown. Bitch. It for this video, and see you in the next episode. Oh man, I gotta hurry. Shoot, and why does this always happen with Toho and any mobile like video record? There's always an ad. Bye, people.